Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about a term called critical distance. Probably a term you don't hear that often, but it's applicable in acoustics and we can have a little bit of fun with it today too. But basically, for a definition, it's the sound pressure level of the direct sound and the reverberant space in your room. So if we come over here and we look here at our room, yeah, we can do that. We have our speakers and we have the direct energy. And then we have ourselves here, right? And then we have all the reflected energy from the room. So the critical distance is the distance where the source and the room are kind of interacting. So it's a point in space where the amplitude of the reflected energy, so the strength of all these reflected energies, which is our RT60 time, remember that, is equal to the strength of the direct sound. So it's that real critical point in your room. And you can kind of test that. If you're in your room, take your chair out, stand where your chair is, where your seated position is, walk towards the speakers, stay in the center line between the speakers, and listen as you take steps back. And you're going to hear the room in one position as you're closer to source. And as you move back from source, you're going to hear more of the room. And there's going to be that point where the strength of the direct sound from your speakers and the reflected sound from the room reach a balance. And it's a good test. It's a good way for you to judge your listening skill set and your hearing ability. I call it the dance between source and room. I mean, that's really what it is. So now, what does it mean for us in terms of acoustics? Well, it gives us an idea of how much room sound we actually have. So it gets a balance. It's a balancing act between the two. So what do we use for treatment? Well, absorption. We got to have the right rate and level because the goal is always to bring about a balance between the time signatures of the reflection and the direct energy. This is how we get definition. This is how we get separation. This is how we get soundstage. Then we take all of those elements and we work within the confines of the volume and the size of the room and match it with usage. So the field test we just talked about, try it sometime. You know, get rid of your chair, stand up, walk towards the speaker, listen, walk back the other way, and you'll be able to hear that area where the critical distance is the greatest. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website and there's a book now button so you can book a appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.